Jack Bess was born near Goliad, Texas in 1854, a slave of Steve Bess, who was a rancher. He worked with stock as a very young boy, and this was his duty during and after the Civil War, as he remained with his boss for 3 years after emancipation. He then came to Old Ben Ficklin, 4 miles south of the present San Angelo, Texas, when it was the county seat of Tom Green County, and before there was a San Angelo. He continued his work on ranches here and has never done any other kind of work. For the past several years, he has been very feeble and has made his home with a daughter in San Angelo, Texas. Jack, who was assisted out of bed and dressed by his grandson, hobbled in on his cane and said, "I was just a small boy working on the ranch when I hear talk about conscription. The men for the war, what was a going to set the slaves free. We didn't know hardly what they was talking about, because we knowed that would be too good to be true. I just keeps on working with my horses and my cattle. There wasn't no sheep then. Just like there wasn't no war, because that was all I ever knowed how to do. Our old master, he wasn't so very mean to us. Course he whips us once in a while, but that wasn't like the slaveholders what had them colored drivers. They sure was rough on the slaves. I's been told lots about the chains and the different punishments, but our treatment wasn't so bad. Our beds was pretty good when we uses them. Lots of the time we just sleeps on the ground, especially in the summer. Our log huts was comfortable, and we had some kind of floors in all of them. Some was plank and some was poles, but that was better than the dirt floors some cabins have. The eats we have was just good eats. Lots of meats and vegetables and the like. Possum and coon and beef and pork all cooked good. Our clothes was just homespun like all the others. We didn't have such a big ranch and not many slaves, but we all gets along. We learns a little about reading and writing. Nah, I don't remember any camp meetings till after the war. We had a few then, and on Christmas time we just tears up the country, Lord and Lord. That fiddling went on all night, and we dance a while, then lay down and sleeps, then gets up and dances some more. We would have big cakes and everything good to eat. When we get sick, they just give us some kind of tea, mostly made from weeds. Most of the time we gets well. When the news come that we was free, our boss, he say, "You free now." Of course, we was glad, but we didn't know nothing to do but just stay on there. And we did about 3 years, and the boss pays us a little by the month for our work. I was left there then and comes to Old Ben Ficklin to work on a ranch. That was before there was any San Angelo, Texas. I's been here ever since, just a working from one ranch to another, long as I was able. Now I just stand around with my chillin', and they takes good care of me.